Understanding, sail on the horizon. Hello, everyone. Welcome back to our channel, where we dive deep into the fascinating world of the English language. Today, we're going to explore a beautiful and evocative phrase, sail on the horizon. This phrase is not just a collection of words but a powerful imagery that conveys a lot more than its literal meaning. Let's set sail into the depths of this expression, uncovering its significance and how you can use it in your English conversations and writings. First, let's break down the literal meaning of sail on the horizon. Imagine you're standing on the shore, looking out at the vast ocean. Far off in the distance, where the sea meets the sky, you see a small sail. It's barely visible, a tiny speck against the vastness of the horizon. This sail represents a ship that is far away, coming closer or perhaps moving away. But it's at the very edge of your sight, where the earth seems to end. Moving beyond the literal, sail on the horizon is rich with symbolic interpretation. It's often used to express the idea of something that is coming into your life but is still far off in the distance. This can be a goal, a dream, an opportunity, or even a person. The phrase evokes a sense of anticipation, hope, and sometimes even a hint of mystery. It's about the potential of what is to come, the beginning of an adventure or journey that is yet to unfold fully. Now, let's see how sail on the horizon can be used in sentences to enhance your English. 1. Hope and anticipation. After months of job hunting, finally seeing a job offer was like seeing a sail on the horizon. 2. Adventure and new beginnings. Moving to a new city felt daunting, yet exciting, like a sail on the horizon promising new adventures. 3. Mystery and uncertainty. The future of our project is a sail on the horizon, uncertain but full of potential. To effectively use sail on the horizon in your communication, context is key. Use this phrase when you want to convey a sense of upcoming possibilities or expectations. Emotion. It's a great expression to convey emotional depth, be it hope, anticipation, or the thrill of the unknown. Visual imagery. Remember, this phrase evokes a strong image. Use it when you want to paint a picture in the listener's or reader's mind. Sail on the horizon is more than just a phrase. It's a window into the future, a glimpse of what's coming, filled with hope, potential, and the thrill of the unknown. We hope this exploration helps you appreciate the beauty and depth of the English language and enriches your conversations and writings. Thank you for joining us on this journey, and we look forward to bringing you more insights into the fascinating world of English. Stay curious and keep exploring.